zombie uprising is happening. Will you be unprepared? If you read The Zombie Survival Guide by Max Brooks, it'll increase your odds of surviving the zombie war.
In the novel, Brooks lists the ways to survive. Where to be, what weapons to use, and how better to increase your odds of surviving the zombie menace.
We are going to show you just a few rules and some information that can be found in the book. To learn the rest, you'll just have to pick up a copy yourself.
Barbra Streisand. Streisand.
Steve, how's the wife treating you?
Barbra Streisand.
Don't see any.
Let's ask this man over here.
Alright.
Hello, sir. Do you sell any knife ammo?
No.
No ammo.
Oh, my baggy clothing! He's dragging me away!
Yeah, so after you add like 2 to 3 cups of rice, did you hear that?
Oh god!
Yeah! That is so much fun for
Barbra Streisand.
You have been confronted with the information. What are you going to do? In the highly probable case of a zombie apocalypse, you have the choice of being highly prepared or are you willing to be zombie bait.
If you haven't been listening this whole time, you will read about the do's and don'ts of this deadly game. From what a zombie is capable of, how one becomes the living dead, and what to expect from a zombie, to where to find the best shelter, kill a zombie, and most important, survive.
This book has it all. Where are you going to find safety in the world? What method of survival will you use?
What mode of transportation? What the heck is the virus that you're battling in the first place?
Find out now in the Zombie Survival Guide!